All right, one, two, and then we're recording. We're continuing more with Dead Island 2. And again, so far, this game is still really fun. Honestly, I'm just trying to get closer because, again, when I'm using like my Xbox and shit, I have to use a capture card. So I'm recording on my PC because, I don't. Like, on the Xbox X doesn't record for like 60 minutes like a fucking PlayStation does, which would have been amazing. And kind of could connect to, your YouTube account, but guess it doesn't. So, just letting you know. So I'm playing like this on my PC and shit like that. Either way, we're continuing.
Evacuation center. This way. It must be the Halperin Hotel.
What the fuck happened? Did the plane go over us? And it's oh fuck. Hold up. I was just trying to look at the scenery real quick. Like, look at that. Hollywood burning. Holy shit. All right.
still out there? Hey, can you hear me? Blast it. Hello? Don't run away. We need to help each other.
Hello? Need some help?
Ha! Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Not seen anyone alive.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen. If I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of Satan!
Guess I'm the cavalry in this movie.
Ma!
No!
Ma!
Oh, fuck. I gotta find the old guy before they get him, too. Party didn't end well.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
Something else found her first.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell.
Washes out.
Oh, some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you.
Why did it not show up the first time? What the fuck?
I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
Hey, I recognize you. All those westerns and stuff. You coming down?
I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
I rewired a plug once, but it caught fire.
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Fuck you, that actually got me.
Well, that's a problem.
That'll spark things up.
Kid, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet.
Holy shit, I just noticed that. I just broke the fuck out of her jaw. Damn! And I just broke that other fucker's, Hey! Oh my god! Dude, I actually did. I remember hearing them say something about that, but it's actually really fucking cool to see. Like, I broke this guy's fucking arm. Like, look at that. Dude, that's. Wow. That's actually really fucking cool.
you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my... Trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Don't think too much, kid. Just let him have it. Favorite maid to the zombies, to see. Oh, for all good. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
I like that.
A lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. And a lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors. And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Ha ha ha! Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Well, I'm no angel, that's for sure.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Really, really shitty. But there's a group of survivors at Emma Jones' place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight and they shot us down. Emma made it out, though.
He's dead? Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Hey, stuff happens pretty fast out there. I should take you to Emma's myself.
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
Beauty.
shortcut through here.
No shot! What the fuck? This person... Hold on. Dude, that is fucking goated. This person was in the fucking middle of making an apology video. Fucking wow. I love for that. What the fuck? Was this like a influencer's place? Goat Pen Maricia? I don't even know who the fuck that is.
Score.
So it showed that skull little notification. Does that mean there's gonna be one nearby? And where they're at? I don't even know where they're at, though. Ooh, you scared the shit out of me. Who are you? Why are you fast? Fuck off. Goat Pen Troy? I still don't know who y'all are. What the fuck?
Okay, back on track for the Halperin Hotel. Okay, find the Halperin Hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. Immune would like a word.
My bad.
Whoa. Build cities on fault lines, folks.
I pressed down! No, that's stupid. I pressed down on the fucking D-pad. What the fuck?
Not as lively as I'd hoped.
Yeah.
evac is definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside. Someone didn't want anything to happen. Radio. I could contact the authorities. Gotta find a way to open this door.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
What the fuck? What did I do? Hey, Major, I need to contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me.
Ugh!
this Major. Where were they taking all these bodies?
What the fuck is all this?
Pumping this crap out of the pool. Pump this shit straight into the drains. Some kind of industrial solvent, and they had gallons of it.
Oh, the fucking poison. Oh, who?
Fuck, she's woken everything up.
Oh, it looks like they're just falling in the water. Wait, what the fuck? Can I just watch them die like this? What is this? The song goes hard though. Yeah, what the fuck? Oh, hi, you see me. Came up to kill that one, but the rest are just falling in. Why did you give me the most hard time? Oh. The rest just killed themselves.
Is still my best chance of making contact. Gotta be a side entrance or something. At bachelorette parties, they can't get enough of me, but not one invite to the weddings. Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Need the next floor up.
Hey, you big rhino! Go away!
Okay, go around or try to put this out. 200s. Need the next floor up. If I can cut the power. Well, let's see if that was the power. Thank you.
can go. Floor. Where is 307? I hope my brother's okay. I hope the quake did. Not whatever the Major's been hollering at. Those planks look smashable. The Major. The radio in the ballroom is my only chance now. He must be here. The master key. Oh, thank fuck. Back to the ballroom then. Figures. The cable I needed is ripped in two. Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
Looks like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? You okay? You have to get here! Can you hear me?
What the fuck?
Come on.
And about fucking time. Dr. Reed, can you hear me?
You there? Thank God. What happened?
A big fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Okay, back to Emma's. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive. Okay, just gotta tell Emma about this doctor and she'll persuade Sam and the others to come with us. I am getting out of here. Fuck yeah. Now it's raining zombies?
What? What the fuck's going on? I saw the big guy. What? What? Yeah, I'm checking it out, but where? I heard someone. What the fuck's going on?
Why are you exploding zombies?
Oh, don't tell me you're filming this.
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
I guess it could pressure the government to break quarantine and come rescue us.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh, shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Alright, I'll kill some zombies for your video. Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking meme, okay?
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Already 2? Damn. Also, I really don't mind this type of dialogue because I'm pretty fucking sure, especially during this time, people will talk like this. I did not mean to fall down. Where do I boot some raining butts off the roof? Oh my god, it's about to fucking kick them off the roof. Okay. Can I do it like this? Hold on. Can I do it like this?
You can tell they were one of my armada. They wanted that. freestyle. For suggested vids, scene. Yo, we're done. So get that sweet butt over here. Can I call you Bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
Yeah, I was pretty good, huh? But we did this to get rescued, right?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
There's a group of us holed up at Emma Jaunt's. You can figure out how to, upload there.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Let's quit while we're ahead, and still have our heads.
Okay, I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Who's back? The man with the plan.
Go away.
Hey, Emma, I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to him.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that made me sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine and they need me.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg?
I don't think I can make it alone. But with Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emajaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you?
Why is there a dog collar with Sam? Okay.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam, crawling on his knees.
A dog collar with Sam's name on it. Why?
Oh, I can't be downstairs right now. So many faces. Oh.
Michael. Michael.
The fuck? I heard her. I didn't see her. Oh, I'm stupid right there. That's cool though. That the more people I help,
still alive. Not the video comes.
The more people I help, you know, they come to join us.
I would be out there with you kids raising hell.
Where the fuck is he? Maybe out here?
Will you hold on? Sorry. Can you just tell me where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, fuck.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Hey, look, take a breath. Where is he gone?
Get off me. Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
God, is he addicted to being treated like shit? Let's face it, Emma's a total...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Shit, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Well, apparently we need him. I mean, we do need him. We need everybody.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Well, then I'm going there.
Go. moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
This is pushing it even for him. Okay, sooner I leave, sooner we are back.
And I will pray for Michael.
Oh, nice.
We have to go to, wow, we went from Bel Air to Beverly Hills. There you go, tongue twister, I don't know why. Alright, then I guess next one we're gonna go find him. That's gonna be it for now, since this is actually much longer than I thought, but it was a lot of fun. Again, obviously I don't talk a lot of, like, especially when it comes to like something like this, because I just like taking in the scenery and exploring, you know? Alright, though, that's it.